Alright guys, Ivan here, just a quick little video about Rolly Winkler, and apparently he did it! He made it! In only 2 weeks, he was able to come disconditioned. Yeah, sure, it's not the best conditioning of Rolly Winkler, it's actually bad for his standards, it's not what we saw at the Mr. Olympia last year, but it's pretty good, you can't deny him, you can't say that he is not impressive, he definitely is. But this lineup this year is so deep. So for that reason, I don't know, he may be even out of top 6, but probably not. Okay, let's be real. I mean, no way he can get out of top 6. I mean, he just looks great. Yeah, I think he's gonna be maybe even top 3. But yeah, he's gonna be in top 6, but he's not gonna win it. He was a favorite, he was everyone's favorite up until that video leaked out of him guest posing at such a high body fat level, or actually water. Actually, yeah, it wasn't really only water. I mean, you can see he's not shredded, he's not peeled, he's not lean as he can be. So for that reason, he's gonna lose a couple of places, and yeah, you're not gonna see the best Roy this Arnold Classic. But he did it, he was definitely very good. It just shows us what these pros are actually capable of doing. They know their bodies, they don't really hold much fat, but look at this pose here, you can see his abs are so blurry. There is a lot of water there, or fat, I don't know. And yeah, most muscular is of course one of his best poses, if not the best one. So yeah, he nails that one. That's about it for this video guys. If you enjoyed the video, like the video. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. All the best, bye bye.